Yeah. Experiments on experimental findings, the science of science.
So many scientific studies, so many obstacles to getting published, so many trends, you can split it or lump it. Develop the status quo or disrupt it. And if you want to be disruptive, then get a smaller team with fewer incumbents. Cause it was all a dream, Biggie Smalls, it was all a gleam in the eyes of a novice chasing a novelty, a temporal cluster with a high degree of citation impact, that's a hot streak. When the best in the H index comes next to the next best, it's the peak of success with the rest back low. That's a fresh plateau, but the Q factor can still express that though. When a study getting cited is a dice throw, Q factor is consistent highs or lows for an individual. Plus every next move could be the best yet. Random impact rules, so keep it moving, never let the stress impact you. Your biggest hit could be the next you do.
Every study ever published, line it up, the data mine it for signals hiding. Experiments on experimental findings, the science of science. Don't get excited, just check the impact which gets cited. A meta-study of a meta-study, double-blinded, the science of science.
So many scientific studies, so many changes in the way they get conducted. Co-authorship in the hundreds and bigger budgets. Big data sets on the means of production. 58 million scientific papers. Less than half will ever get a citation. Just a few hit makers get the platinum sales. Power law distribution, it's fat tail. Preferential attachment, the rich get richest. Scientific publications in a competition for citation acquisition. In different positions, plus with intrinsic fitness characteristics. The fitness parameter, witness the stamina. Mixed vintage with bleeding edge to get the maximum fitness impact. References get stacked, every paper follows a specific citation path. Like a rap track, it gets released and you see an immediate peak. Plus some longevity, some achieve street credibility. But the rest fall through the cracks like a null result test. Papers left in the desk drawer, gotta explore. Pre-register more and forget the rewards. Take a risky bet, and if it's a wrong turn, don't forget failure just makes you stronger.
Every study ever published, line it up, the data mine it for signals hiding. Experiments on experimental findings, the science of science. Don't get excited, just check the impact which gets cited. A meta-study of a meta-study, double-blinded, the science of science. Every study ever published, line it up, the data mine it for signals hiding. Experiments on experimental findings, the science of science. Don't get excited, just check the impact which gets cited. A meta-study of a meta-study, double-blinded, the science of science.